my world of health and fitness has been phenomenal. And he is here now here to contribute to the entire country. So if you have a passion for health, then your answers are at an arm's length away. This is the education that I have received in the past 1 year, and it has phenomenally changed my life. हम सब सोचते हैं कि बॉडी बनाना बहुत मुश्किल होता है, पर मुश्किल नहीं है. आज आई हैव एक्चुअली ईटन 8 मील्स इन द डे, और मेरे जो मील्स के साइजेस हैं वो इतने इतने हैं. सो आई हैव ईटन सो मच फूड 8 टाइम्स अ डे, एंड दैट इज द एजुकेशन दैट आई हैव रिसीव्ड फ्रॉम क्रिस, दैट यू डोंट नीड टू स्टार्व योरसेल्फ. देयर इज सो मच बैड एजुकेशन, बैड कंडीशनिंग दैट वी हैव been conditioned to believe that to have a good body you have to make a lot of sacrifices. There is no such sacrifice of starvation, of willpower, aise koi cheez hai nahi. So to clear all those doubts, finally there is a book that will help you in that regard. It has helped me a lot, and I just want to say that thank you, Chris, for being a part of my life, for contributing to the world of health and fitness all over the world, actually. And thank you for being a part of the health and fitness where India is concerned now. All the best, guys, and all the best, Chris. More success to you. Woo! The education that I have received is only one, ek hi hai, and that is that I have received from Chris. And it is there in this book. So it is a lot of things. Agar main sab bolne ki koshish यहाँ पर करूँ तो इट विल टेक अबाउट 2 hours. सो आई वुड सजेस्ट दैट यू अंडरस्टैंड दैट इट इज अ फिलोसफी दैट आई हैव लर्न्ड, विच आई वांट टू पास ऑन टू माय किड्स, एंड नॉट ओनली टू माय किड्स बट आई ऑल्सो वांट टू पास इट ऑन एज अ सर्विस नाउ, बिकॉज आई फील इट्स अ रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी. आई वांट टू पास इट ऑन टू ऑल द पीपल, ऑल माय फैंस, ऑल द टू द बेसिकली टू द कॉमन मैन. You know, we really need to be re-educated where health is concerned.
No, he's a very good learner. Well, actually, I learned quite a lot from him as well. You know, he'd done some training in the past, and he knows his body very well. So he was a very easy client, I would say, to work with. What's inspiring for me now about Riddick is that he has actually passed this knowledge on to the rest of his family, and this is what he plans to do with the rest of India as well. Like, his sister is now in great shape. His father's getting in great shape. His mother, Pinky, is looking absolutely phenomenal. So for me, as a trainer, to see him pass that on is exactly what my goal is, to see a nation of transformations, and he's the perfect guy for it.